Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the GAN. My name's Bruce Smith, and I'm your train manager on today's journey through to Alice Springs and then on to Darwin. On behalf of our crew, certainly like to give you a very warm welcome aboard the GAN. Over the next 3 days, we will be travelling from the bottom to the top of Australia. That's a distance of some 2,979 kilometres. Stopping at Alice Springs and Catherine on the way. Now, for our guests that may be interested in statistics, we are 902 metres long. We weigh 1,773 tonnes, and we have 38 carriages on board today. Two locomotives at the front, 4,000 horsepower each. Our lead loco is NR109. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the GAN. And good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. If you cast your eyes to the left-hand side of the train in direction of travel, you can see what is known as the Barunga Ranges. And atop the Barunga Ranges is South Australia's largest wind farm, some 130 commissioned wind turbines. We also happen to be 10 minutes away from the very small township of Snowtown. As we pass through the township itself, if you look to the right-hand side of the train, once again in the direction of travel, you can see mounted in roughly the centre of the township one of the blades from the turbines, and it just gives you some idea as to the size of these turbines. They're quite large, ladies and gentlemen. So the Barunga Ranges on the left-hand side of the train in the direction of travel, South Australia's largest wind farm, and as we pass through the township, one of the turbine blades mounted there. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. If you look out to the right-hand side now in the direction of travel, in the next seconds, you can see the train in its entirety from whatever position you are on the train. Please have your cameras ready, right-hand side of the train. Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon. I trust you have enjoyed the first section of our journey from Adelaide to Port Augusta. We will be arriving into Port Augusta very soon for a short moment. Then we will have a driver's change. Thank you. Thank you.
morning to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Certainly trust you had a restful night's sleep during the night last night. We do have an anticipated arrival time of a 1:45, an on-time arrival time, this afternoon into the lovely city of Alice Springs. Thank you.
9:40 TSR coming up. Must have been a bit of rain.
Yeah.
A few puddles hanging around.
Well, if they closed the Birdsville track, they must have had a...
Oh, did they?
A bit of a... last week, I think, it was closed. The Nevada Birdsville track was all shut. never seen any water in this ever. The day I see water in it, then I can retire. I'm thinking, well, you might work for another 50 years.
One time when I was travelling with Shane, there was we went through a fair bit of rain, and the next day, found out from the length runner that travelled up after us that every single creek was flowing between Colga and Manguri.
It's a lot of water.
Very quickly.
Yes, pretty much.
Train manager in our 109. Yeah, Bruce, approximately 10 minutes to the border, over.
Alright, ready, thanks, gentlemen. The locomotive drivers have just informed me we are approximately 2 minutes away from the South Australian Northern Territory border. If you cast your eyes to the right-hand side of the train, in approximately 10 minutes' time, there is border signage on the right-hand side of the train. So 10 minutes' time, ladies and gentlemen, the South Australian Northern Territory border. Thank you. Morning, ladies and gentlemen. The locomotive drivers just informed me we will be passing the, or what is known as the Iron Man, located on the right-hand side direction of travel. And the Iron Man is a statue erected by the track layers when they built the Tarcoola to Alice Springs rail line. It stands about six foot high, ladies and gentlemen, easily seen. But as I said, it commemorates the laying of the 1,000,000th concrete sleeper on the what was known as the TAS line, Tarcoola to Alice Springs rail line, back in the mid 80s.
Green arrow.
Roger, green arrow.
There's all the cows, they're over here. Oh, 20 of them.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, our next item of interest is the Fink River. The Fink's a fairly large river, so it's certainly able to be seen from both the left and right hand sides of the train.
many people are going to run the gauntlet today, you reckon, Scotty?
The old taxi just did. He wasn't going to get stuck. Here comes another one.
Yeah, no, 109 receiving, over. Yeah, roger, over. Local driver, NR109, we're across Bradshaw Road. Roger, over. Train manager NR109, locos are just coming up to the station now, over. Roger, train manager NR109, just going past the station now, over.
Yeah, Roger, mate, yeah, I got the door open, thank you,
sir. It's going to squeal at you now. Roger, and six to go. Yeah, Roger, thanks, Dave. See you shortly. Roger, and four to go. And three. And two. And one. Go on, Brucey. And red light.
A very good morning to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Trust you had a restful night's sleep aboard the GAN last night. You might have woken up at some time during the night and find we had been stopped. That was at Tennant Creek, ladies and gentlemen. Brief stop there whilst we have a locomotive crew change. Currently running on time with an anticipated arrival time into Katherine this morning of 9 a.m. As we draw closer to Katherine and I receive some range on my mobile, I'll certainly update you with the outside temperature and the weather forecast for Catherine itself. Thank you. And good morning again, ladies and gentlemen. We do ask that all guests please do remain seated as we approach Catherine. There can be some jolting as the GAN comes to a halt. Also, we do ask that when you take or go off on your off-train excursions this morning, please take a hat with you, some sunscreen, and certainly plenty of water to drink. The outside temperature as we speak now is 23 degrees. We have a maximum of 33 degrees, and the forecast is two words today, ladies and gentlemen, and it is mostly cloudy. Please make sure you are back aboard the GAN no later than 12:30. We do depart for Darwin at 1 p.m. Thank you.
Train manager, NR109, calls over. Roger, if all movement stopped at the back, it is all yours, over.
Yeah, Roger, mate. Roll back a bit, but Roger, just check. I think we're right again.
Roger.
From Adelaide, Alice Springs, Catherine, and finally through to Darwin. Just spoken to the locomotive drivers who informed me that we are looking at a anticipated on-time arrival of 5:30 to Darwin Terminal today, ladies and gentlemen. Should that change in any way, shape or form, certainly keep you informed.
what would you call it?
I think I might have too many white.
Thank you.
coming up the Union Reef.
Union Reef.
We proceed to Berrima.
Proceed to Berrima, correct. around too. They're bigger and bigger. Well, they change colour again because of the dirt. They change colour again. That's a dark one that's in the shade there. We must have claimed a crossing because it's, the road's getting closer to us. Well, look at that one. There's a roadway between those two. Yeah.
Burn off.
about 5 minutes late, Shane, and that's that lock at the...
I think you might be right there. Second go.
That road crosses the railway line twice. You catch them at the first cross and you catch them at the second one.
Receive that, 11 more. 10
to go.
And 10.
Seven. and 6.
And 5.
5 more.
And 4.
4 more. Ready to go. And 2.
You've got 1 to go.
And 1. And also.